I actually compared the unlocked silenced M40A6 because I did the weapon task, as you know, and compared to the statistics from that one, the damage for the SV98 is much higher. It's 120 down to 102, and here it's 110 down to 94. So here I need two shots. And the only difference I see is the mobility. Here mobility is 47 only. This is 55. But how often do I run with a gun? Even the reload speed, okay. The only thing, the fire rate. So I don't know. I mean the recoil. The 65 goes to 50, 52. So we have a recoil of 86. So I'm not sure. It feels to me that this is maybe the better weapon. So let's try it in the game. Okay, we have three clan guys here and only one on the other team. So that is quite interesting. Ah, yeah, that's okay. So aiming with the right mouse button, shooting, and then I get this animation that it goes back. So that's maybe one of the bigger differences. And that's the bad thing. You lose the focus. Yep. Okay. Super slow using. Oh, yeah, my foot. No. I think this happens. See a little delay. And they're coming from the left, so they should be actually right here. So this weapon is no, oh papa. This weapon is not bad. So as I said, maybe even better than the M40. Well, cannot spot them. Ah, here we go. Oh, no.
Weird. Nice. I'm too open actually. I don't know where to go. Shit. Shit. So bad. Nice. So, so I need more pressure. Left. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, okay. 18 assists, not bad. So not bad. So one more try, but
Still one guy from the left. Two guys from the left now. One more, one shot left. Unbelievable. One shot, one kill. It's like they take a bit of storm, I think. What am I doing? Oops. What the hell is the entrance? Why is it always me getting the VIP? From behind. Boah, very bad statistics. Sorry. Nice. I hope they can hold the position. Oh, better. I can do better. No, I'd be at peace. This one guy's from behind, going from behind. So I'm not in the party actually. I have to go in the party. Not good. My guys. Nope. Yes. Oh, just clicked the button again. Oh, that was really fast. 14.4. I didn't check out my last timing actually. So I call it a day. Bye bye.